Thank you. I always ask this every night, but is there anyone here called George? Oh. Right, it's two of them. Right, well, this is a love song, you see, and it's dedicated to anyone here that's called George. And if you're sitting with someone called George, it'd be a good idea if you sort of moved along a seat. Or unless you sort of like a bit of a joke, in which case you can sort of stick your hand over their head like that so we can all see who they are and we can all laugh. All right? And as I say, this is a love song and it's called Drag Queen Blues. My friend George is a drag queen called Nancy. Pray tell me, which are you tonight? If you're George, let's have a game of snooker. If you're Nancy, let's turn out the lights. For George is a foreman in a coal mine. I did this in Cardiff last week, can you imagine how it went? But changes when the hooter goes at five. From a snooker playing friend of yours truly, to a man I would like to make my wife. For Nancy brings me midnight satisfaction and stays with me until the morning light. Then he's off to his work down a coal shaft, where he ain't such a delicate sight. Oh Nancy, you're the girl that I think of. But George, I know she's part of you, but it's Nancy, not you, that I fancy. Nancy, tell me, George, tell me, what can I do? I'm in love with half a man that's a lady, and the half that ain't no lady is my best friend. Nancy, I would like to share my name with, but George is not the type I could offend. So George, take off your dress, put on your trousers, sailor. I've gotta shake your Nancy from my head. So tonight I am dining with another. One half's called Frida and the other half is Fred. Did anybody like that one? Yeah. Shall I do it again?